Well, hello, darlings. Welcome to Hill Jane Unfiltered. I am so sorry for my tardiness. I have been deathly ill, and I know you've been hearing that excuse a lot lately, but it really is true. I had a very serious woman's issue. Can't tell you what it is, because you might, you know, run away with it or something. But I feel like a million bucks. I am halfway through my Jane Mansfield story movie review, and then Saturday night is the creme de la creme. Frank Ferruccio's Diamonds to Dust, The Life and Death of Jane Mansfield, or The Rise and Fall of Jane Mansfield. I have a very personal connection to that movie. I was supposed to have worked on it, but alas, things happen, and I'll explain all that. What do you think of the boofy hair? Is the 80s enough for you? How do you like the ensemble? I feel so good. I know a lot of you might be confused about the name, Hill Jane Domination. Thanks to Nikita Dragon, who has a show on Snapchat, it's called Nikita Unfiltered, I have decided to change the name of the show to Hill Jane Domination. Why Hill Jane Domination? No, it's not because of that. What kind of minds do you guys have? It's because I'm gonna dominate the fucking world. With your help, I can do it. Be sure to hit the like button. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. I can't do it without you. I'm just a few people away, a few subscribers away from 1,000. I've done it. I'm just a few subscribers. With your help, you're going to see a whole different Hill Jane, a whole different set, a whole different who knows what. And maybe we'll get more toxic with each other. Hey, toxic. Boop, boop.
Oh, no, sorry. I feel
so. Just wanted to show you a little bit of the Baltimore site, if you know what I mean. You caught me on filming it. So here we are. Excuse me. It's a really nice day today. Just enjoying the sights of Baltimore. I've got this thing that I have under control, so I feel good. Look at the sights. I would love to work there. I would love to work on one of those cruises. So I will see you later tonight when I do my movie review. I hope you're having a terrific week. Thank you for the support. And help me dominate. Be sure to subscribe. Boop. And go out and get you some. Boop.